Good afternoon, good morning, good evening from wherever you are watching me from. I greet you with your time. Today we have another new recipe. This one is yam and egg sauce. So I will show you all the ingredients needed. Thank you for all your support. And don't forget to click the notification button and subscribe. Keep watching, keep supporting your girl. So by doing that, you are fueling my engine so that my fuel not go off, my car not go off also. I love you guys. Thank you. And keep watching Pretty and Lifestyle TV. So I will take you now to the ingredients. Thank you for watching. So these are the ingredients needed. This is the yam. This is the egg. I'll be using four of these. And this is already blend tomatoes. And this is red pepper, and this is the habanero pepper, or this is the hot pepper, and this is garlic, this is onions, and we'll be needing one of this geisha. So, and we'll be needing salt as well, butter also. So never mind those one you are seeing. I'm going to make another four, so don't look at that. So the water is already boiling, so I will just add the yam inside. So we'll just add the yam. You have to arrange it. So that is it. So we'll just add our salt. Just add our salt to it. So I will just cover it. Maybe I should add more water. So that, yeah, the water is enough. So we just cover it up to done. So I will show you later. So now we just slice these other ingredients. Remember, this is already blended tomatoes here already. So I've blended it, I've steamed it. It was inside the freezer, so I just bring it out from the freezer. And I'm going to be using half of it because I'm making black soap later, and this other one, so I don't want to introduce it in this video, so don't look at all of that. So see you guys soon. I'm going to check our yam now if it's ready. Yeah, so I think it's ready now. Just cut it. Yeah, so you can see it's done. It's done. We just test it. You press it like this, you see. It's ready. So the yam is ready. I will just load the gas. So I've put my pot on fire, which I'm going to use for the egg sauce. So I've washed it. I will just allow it to dry. The water will dry, so I will start frying. So I will show you guys. Let's wait for like 2 minutes. Let the pot dry. So our pot is dry now. As you can see, there's no more water left. So now we just add our olive oil. This is olive oil, very nice, but not very nice oil, right? Maybe I need to open it very well. So now I've opened it very well. It was not coming out the way I wanted. So I did not talk about this vegetable, I mean this oil earlier. So I forgot. Sorry about that. Because we are also going to mix it with butter. And I did not introduce the shrimps to you before. So I just thought about it that I should add them to it. But the most important thing is that I'm showing you all everything that I'm doing. So if you want to do it, it's easy. You just wash it, buy all the ingredients. This is salt I'm adding now. Buy all the ingredients and then you wash again and you start following it up. It's very easy, guys. So we'll now add our onion. Once our onion is frying, we
not have the rest of the pepper. This was the red pepper I said earlier, and the hot pepper. That is what I just add now. So turn it to get that just like so. Once that is steaming, we'll add our curry powder just like so. And we'll have add our aromas. And we'll add our cinnamon powder. Just like so, little, little. So we stir together. So while that is steaming, we'll add our butter. The butter is just to give it the very, you know, it has this aroma that I like, so that's why I always add it. Just as I love this aroma, that's why I love butter in whenever I'm going to fry all this my sauce. So we'll just cover that up and allow it to steam for like 2 minutes, then we'll not add every other thing. So that has been steaming for some time now, for about 2 minutes. So we just had our, this was the tomato I showed you earlier. The seed tomatoes, it has been steamed and it was inside the freezer. I just brought little halves of that one I showed earlier that was in the packet. So I will just, because I'm using the rest for another thing, like I said before, I'm making 2 types of food today. So what we are going to add now is our shrimp. Add that immediately so that it will done. You see how our food is looking. So without no wasting time, we just add our geisha. Add our geisha to it. So we just steam together. So we just cover this up and we allow it to steam. So last and not the least is our egg. So let's just cover it up first. So we'll just open and see how it's doing. So in this recipe, water is not needed though. Water is not needed though. As you can see, I didn't put any water. So we'll just allow it to steam. So now I'm just going to add crayfish. This is grounded crayfish. So I will just add little like so, because I want it to be pepperish. So I will just add grounded pepper, more of this. I'll add that hot pepper, so I will just add little like this more to it. Oh, you can imagine the smell, the aroma, guys. Oh, our food is doing well. Okay, I still want it to, you know, steam down, to dry down a little before I add the egg. And we'll be needing 1 star mangi, so I will be adding it now. So let me just peel it. This is star mangi. So I will just cover this and peel this. I will just add the mangi cube, so it will just melt inside. So before the water's dried, it will just melt down. So let's allow it to steam. We'll be So let's check how our pot is doing. Pot is doing. Oh my word. I'm doing well. We are doing well in this kitchen. Okay, Noni. Okay. Let me just test for salt. I will test for salt. And I will tell you what I need to add again. Well, I've tested and our food need more salt. Now just add little pinch like so. And it's okay. I will just turn it together now. I will turn together. Sorry. So now add our egg. The egg I showed earlier, I will just add just like so. So once you add like this, don't stir immediately. Just allow it to, you know, to steamer for some time, like 2 minutes. So I will just close our pot now and allow it to, you know, allow it to have this, you know, let it mold together. Yeah, we have to see how our egg sauce is. Oops. You see, guys, it's doing well, right? Yeah, it's doing well. So when you add that egg, you lower your gas so that it will get burned. That's it, guys. So yummy. It's looking good. So I've lowered the gas, but I'll just leave it for like a minute and I will remove it from the fire. And I will show you guys how it's doing. So this is it, guys. So you can see our food is ready and doing well, doing great. You can see it's doing great. Yeah, so I will just serve it now. I will just serve it and show you guys how it's looking like. This is our yam, it's ready. So thank you guys for watching. So this is it, guys. This is our food, our egg sauce, and our yam. Can see it, guys. It's so yummy, so nice and delicious. So guys, subscribe, like, comment for more delicious recipe. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.